to do a lip stuff declutter. For those of you who are wondering what's on my lips, this is Essence Soft Berry Lip Liner with MAC Shy Girl just in the middle section. So if you see like a little bit of a darkness on the outer corners and a bit of lightness in the inner side of the lips, that's what it is. Okay, so I'm going to do a lipstick declutter. I've got all of my lipsticks, lip gloss, lip liners in here. Oh, and my OCC lip tars as well. And I decided I was going to purge it because I have a few things coming from ColourPop, from, I think I ordered something from MAC, and Estee Lauder. So I thought I'd take out all the things that I don't want or that are totally expired and let them go. So I'll start off with the things that are really old by now and should have been thrown out possibly 2 or 3 years ago. These are lip glosses from Tarte. They came with the holiday collection back in 2012. So these are 3 years old, almost 3 years old now. It was the one with the huge eyeshadow palette and mini blush and 8 of these lip glosses. I haven't actually touched this that much because I don't really wear lip glosses. But yeah, so I'm throwing this out because they're way beyond expiration date. Some more lip products from Tarte. These are their lip surgences. I've already thrown out quite a bit of them. Then there was a collection that came up with 8 of the lip surgences. And even before I came here to Vietnam, when I was leaving Dubai, I already gave away a few of them or thrown away a few of them. Yeah, so this one is separate, the Tarte Energy Lip Surgeons. This is like the It Cosmetics Je Ne Sais Quoi, I think is what it's called, where it looks like it's nothing, it looks like it's clear, but it adjusts to the warmth of your lips and then brings some sort of color to it. So again, these ones are at least 2 years old. I probably got them 2013 VIB sale, fall VIB sale. So while these still have quite a bit in them, like some of them I haven't even touched, like seriously, but they're already developing some of those white stuff, like powdery stuff that's supposed to be like, I think they're fungi. So I'm not gonna risk putting that on my lips or giving it away to anybody who might get infected by that. So throwing that out. Two other older products are these sleek lipsticks. One is matte and one is a cream. This one is Exaggerate, which is a beautiful violet or purple. And then the other one is Tangerine, which from the name itself, you would know that this is an orange. And while I love this, they're just too old. They're at least 2 years old already as well. And if I'm being honest, I really just want to make space as well for the things that are coming. And I don't use these colors. Well, not as much as I thought that I would. Because there was a time when I thought that after I finished makeup school, which is like, what was it? 2012. I was like, oh, I'm going to take glamour shots. I'm going to use my photography skills and now my newfound makeup skills to create all this editorial magazine stuff. And it never happened. So I figure it's time to part ways. Okay. These two are minis from Kat Von D. I think these are at least 2 years old as well. So those are the colors. One is a red and one is a nude frosty color. And I have so many reds and I have so many nudes that I don't think I have to hold on to these ones. There's nothing spectacular about them that would make me want to go like, oh, I need this in my life. Because the nude one, not really. The red one I like, but I have a few reds here that I prefer. Okay, Rimmel Provocalypse. These are quite new. I got this when I was in Dubai, maybe 6 months ago. But I don't like the formula of this. I don't know, other people are so into it. It's very long wearing. I think the 16 hour thing on this packaging is probably true. But I don't like this color here, which is skinny dipping. And this other one is make your move. Anyway, this color I like. This one not so much because it's too pale for me. It works well when you have lip liner underneath, but it's a pain to remove. Like, really, you need a lip color remover to do it because it's just a pain, especially when you put the sort of gloss over it, it just won't budge. And when I brush my teeth, I also brush my lips, and you can really, it sticks to my toothbrush, and I hate that. My OCD won't allow it. This is an Inglot lipstick, which is probably a year old. So it's about time that I throw it out as well. This is number 417. It's a matte lipstick that's sort of a nudish pink. The formulation of this, first of all, it smells like cherry chapstick. But the formulation is very dry. Like, when you put it on, it's not something that dries to or sets to a very dry finish. It's dry even before you put it on. Like, seriously, it tugs on your lips. And that's not something that I really want to deal with when I have something similar like this with my NARS Vanessa. Or my NARS Audacious Lipstick in Vanessa. So, not keeping that. And the last one, I'm not sure yet what to do with it. This is the LA Girl Lip Paint, Glazed Lip Paint, that I bought just during my vacation, which is a month ago. And this is in the color Light Brown, Elude. Okay, there's so much hype on this here on YouTube, so I got one. What I didn't realize was that these are good when you get the dark colors. The light color looks really patchy. It doesn't set, and this one just makes me look dead. Probably good for when you have lip liner underneath, but on its own, it's just awful. I'm probably gonna try to find somebody who can use this because it's quite new, and when I use this, I used a lip brush anyway, so, and I can always sanitize it. It's getting dark. What is the time? I think it's almost 5. Let me just adjust the camera so that you can see me better. Okay, cool. There you go. Anyway, so I'm not sure yet. I'm probably going to give this away. Now, there are 4 things in here that I don't know what to do with. These are Lime Crime lipsticks. And if I'm being honest with you guys, I don't use these. Not because there was a scandal around it. I recently used the one that says New York City, which is the yellow one when I did the ombre lip. I got these, I would say 3 years ago, because I got this when I lived, maybe even 4 years ago, when I lived in Doha, Qatar. I was there between 2010 and early 2012, or mid 2012. So if I got this then these are at least 3 years old. So anyway, I haven't used this, but I do love the packaging. It's really nice to display, but look at the colors that I have. I have Airborne, Unicorn, which this one I can pull off even with just itself, so that's fine. But New York City is yellow. The orange there is from the ombre lip thing that I did. I have Serpentine, or Serpentina, and that's a frosty green. Again, bought during the time when I was thinking that I was going to do all of these glamour shots. And then the other one is Stiletto, which is a black. So I don't know. And these are expensive. If I remember correctly, they were $16 each. So it's the price of a MAC lipstick. Smells like a MAC lipstick too, because they're very smelling like vanilla. Yeah, I don't use them because the colors are outrageous. I don't really reach for them on a daily basis, and I haven't done glamour shots that would require these. And then there's this scandal about Lime Crime, which then that means I can't use it on YouTube because people would start attacking me for supporting a company that steals money or allows other people to steal money from their clients. So I don't know what to do with them, but it's just a shame to throw them out because I spent money on these. I spent my own money on these. These are like, so that's like $64 in one hand right there. And they're so cute, the containers. So I think I'll hold on to these just for display purposes, or maybe in the once in a blue moon that I decide to do a glamour shot or a glamour video. But other than that, I think that's pretty much it. So those are the things that I'm gonna give out. And then the four Lime Crime, I'm still on the fence. So yeah, let me know if you like these kinds of declutter videos. Right now, that's all that I think that I'm going to declutter because I did do away with a lot of my makeup before coming here to Vietnam. It's just that now I've once again accumulated so much more. All right, see you guys. Bye.